Football is a sport loved by many. It transcends culture, age, religion, sex, and even social, economic, and political status. Little wonder many young talents are encouraged to participate in the game. To mark his first year anniversary in office as a Speaker of the Lagos State House of Assembly, Honorable Mudashiru Ajayi Obasa organized the maiden edition of the Obasa Football Competition for secondary school students in Education District 1. The competition started with a march past by the participating schools. Football competition were in two categories, the male and female categories. For the female, the competition was between Girls Senior High School and Government Senior College Agege, with Government Senior College Agege winning the competition. In the male category, Dairy Farm Senior Secondary School beat Abibat Mogaji Millennium Senior Secondary School 2-0. In his Gudu message, the Honorable Speaker promised that the Obasa football competition would be a continuous one.
I would like to encourage them in exhibiting their sport talents. I would also urge them to focus on their education. They can combine both together because definitely the education is most important, and I'm sure they will need it in the future. I will urge all my colleagues and the council officials to also emulate this kind of program because it will encourage our youths, it will take them from the road. You know, other vices that we have been confronting, we'll be able to bring it to an end. Definitely, I've said it's going to be annual thing. Next year, we'll do something of this nature. And we are not going to limit it to education alone. We are going to start Agege spelling bees as well.
More than ever before, we've been able to give close monitoring to our schools. We've been able to ensure that we see where the issues are really and where government should direct attention to. We are aware that this year's budget has 70% allocation to education in it, you know, and the allocation to education has continued to increase, and we feel that it's an opportunity for us to now be able to direct our energies to areas that we need to improve on.
We lose the first. first match at Principal Cup. So this Obasa match, we said that we are going to win this one. So we train harder. Our coaches, they really train us. May God bless him for making us to see this type of victory and happiness, making my school very happy.
The development of grassroots sports, especially football, has led to the discovery of many known football stars today. Hence, kudos must be given to the Honorable Speaker of the Lagos State House of Assembly for taking this initiative to support football at the secondary school level, thereby creating a platform for these young stars to shine.